believe that what they call the silent cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut off with it! Touchdown! Hit it, Marine!
Go, go, go! Oh, hey!
Somewhere inside that facility. They're already inside. We have to get in there and stop them before they learn the location of the control center. Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.